Welcome all. Today I will discuss about Rajasthan. Part 2, I have already made a video on Rajasthan that is, that is part 1 and now I am here with the part 2. So we will discuss features and history up to Gujjars in this video. So when we talk about features of Rajasthan, these are the main points that are available to see. First is major features include the ruins of the Indus Valley civilization at Kalibanga. So we easily get to see Indus Valley civilization in Kalibanga. At Kalibanga aapko Indus Valley civilization ke saakshi milte hain. The Dilwara temples are Jain pilgrimage. Dilwara temples kya hai? Jain jo dharm hai uske pilgrimage hai. Site at Rajasthan's only hill station Mount Abu. So where is Mount Abu? In Rajasthan. Dilwara temples are located where? In Rajasthan hill station Mount Abu. In the ancient Aravalli mountain range and in eastern Rajasthan, the Keola Dev National Park near Bharatpur. National parks are the important subject matter. As in the perspective of various exams like UPSC, PCS and all. A World Heritage Site known for its bird life. So, bird life ki lihe, ye ek World Heritage Site hai, Keola Dev National Park. Next point is regarding Rajasthan. Rajasthan is also home to three national tiger reserves. So, there are three national tiger reserves in Rajasthan. First, the Ranthambore National Park in Sawai Madhopur. Second, Sariska Tiger Reserve in Alwar and Mukundra Hill Tiger Reserve in Kota. So just pick the key points. Do not remember entire name ki Ranthambore National Park in Sawai Madhopur. Not just remember the key name and where in which state it is located. So the Ranthambore, Sariska and Mukundra. Ranthambore, Sariska, Mukundra. Next, I'm gonna discuss about history of Rajasthan. So I usually make bullets. I usually try to give my presentation or my views in bullets. That is helpful in understanding the particular matter easily and very well. First bullet is parts of what is now Rajasthan. Ab jo Rajasthan hai, uske jo part hua karte hain, were partly part of the Vedic civilization and Indus Valley civilization. Kalibangan in Hanumangarh district was a major provincial capital of the Indus Valley civilization. Indus Valley civilization ki capital Hanumangarh district Kalibangan, to ek provincial capital thi. Aage, next we have Stone Age tools. Stone Pashan Kal bhi bolte hain. Uske jo tools the that are found or that have been found 5000 jo ki kab ke the 5000 to 2 lakh years were found in Bundi and Bhilwara district of state. Bundi mein aur Bhilwara district mein mile hain. Matsya kingdom of the Vedic civilization of India is said to roughly corresponded to the former state of Jaipur in Rajasthan and included the whole of Alwar with positions of Bharatpur. You need not study entire Matsya kingdom. Just pick the main thing like Matsya kingdom. Matsya kingdom kahan pe reign uska kahan pe reign hua tha, wo hua tha Rajasthan mein. Theek hai, uske baad capital kya thi Matsya kingdom ki? Yahan dekhiye, जो कैपिटल थी मत्स्य किंगडम की वो थी, द कैपिटल ऑफ मत्स्य वाज एट वीरतानगर, मॉडर्न बेरात. जो मॉडर्न का बेरात है वो पुराने जमाने में मत्स्य की कैपिटल हुआ करता था जिसका नाम था वीरतानगर, विच इज सेड टू हैव बीन नेम्ड आफ्टर इट्स फाउंडर किंग वीरता. ठीक है, वीराता. गुर्जर्स, गुर्जर्स. सो टुडे इज सेकेंड टॉपिक. I usually found them like important aspect while studying about Rajasthan. So Gurjars ruled for many dynasties in this part of the country. The region was also known as Gujaratra. Gujaratra, sorry for the inconvenience. Up to 10th century AD, almost all of North India acknowledged the supremacy of the Gujars. 10th century tak, almost entire North India, you know, believed the supremacy of Gujars with their seats of power at Kannauj. The Gujars Pratihar Empire, ye bahut important hai. The Gujars Pratihar Empire acted as a barrier for Arab invaders from the 8th to the 11th century. Basically, Gujars are, you know, those people who are considered to be, you know, very aggressive, can say aggressive. तो वो जानते थे कि उन्हें कैसे राज करना है, कैसे उन्हें मतलब अपनी चलानी है. तो उन्होंने इतना करके रखा हुआ था उस एरिया में कि कोई भी वेस्टर्न, अब आपने देखा हो राजस्थान नॉर्थ वेस्ट में है इंडिया के, जो मैंने कल आपको रेड पार्ट दिखाया था इंडिया का, तो नॉर्थ वेस्ट में है. वहाँ पे वेस्ट में पंजाब का जो प्रोविंशियल है, पाकिस्तान का जो पंजाब है, उससे बॉर्डर टच होता है राजस्थान का. तो वहाँ से भी, और अरब पाकिस्तान तो बहुत अभी आया है कुछ सालों पहले, और उससे पहले वहाँ पे अरब के जो अरब से लोग हैं, भारी फॉरेनर्स हैं, तो वो आया करते थे, ठीक है, वहाँ से. तो उनकी रोक के लिए भी काफ़ी गुर्जर्स माने जाते हैं, उन्होंने आने नहीं दिया. द चीफ एकम्पलिशमेंट ऑफ द गुर्जर प्रतिहार एम्पायर लाइज इन द सक्सेसफुल रेजिस्टेंस टू द फॉरेन इन्वेजन्स फ्रॉम द वेस्ट स्टार्टिंग इन द डेज ऑफ जुनैद. So here we finally done with this today's topic, and I will, you know, definitely come again with a third video about Rajasthan part 3. Thank you so much. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and click on a bell icon so that you can get the notification of upcoming videos.